I can hear the demons call when they do what they do. And now I feel like taking off, find a place with a view. The pain is never gonna stop if it's controlling you. I know the time can heal it all, I just gotta get through. I just gotta get through, I just gotta get through. Cause I feel like taking off, find a place with a view. The pain is never gonna stop if it's controlling you. I know the time can heal it all, I just gotta get through. Sometimes I feel like all is lost, but I know it's not true. I wanna put up all my walls cause I'm not in the mood. But then I cut myself off from the rest of the room. I know that time can heal it all if you're patient, and soon it can all be worth it, all the searching. Pain is never really permanent, but damn it hurts, man. I could feel all of the turbulence and it's concerning. I've been searching for...
Sir, sino po sila, sir?
Hi, I'm Jappy Canonizado.
Okay, sir, anong auto pala nila, sir? Sige po.
I stand beside yung Hyundai KONA 2019.
I'm sure you're inspired to po.
Ah, yes, sir. You're inspired.
So, damit pa lang, boss, eh. Mukhang, I'm sure.
My group, okay. Inspired auto group, yan. Philippines.
Yan, shout out tayo. Of course, syempre, Sir Jappy, mamaya shout out tayo dyan. Boss, very curious sa mga auto muna natin. Paano ba kayo nahilig sa pag-auto, boss? Sige po.
Actually, it started, bata pa lang, nagsimula Matchbox, tapos, I started na tutuwa ako ng daming pinapanood na movies. Talagang medyo carguide.
Carguide na rin talaga.
Oh, so, yun. Daming build. Hindi ko maintindihan noon dati. Tapos as you grow old, gusto mo na lang malinis na auto. Malinis. Then, it started ng, yun. I learned about Euro-inspired, yun. Then, dun na lang ako nag-stick.
Dun na lang. Clean. Okay. Clean build, tsaka clean ano, build. Sa tahimik.
Tahimik,
yes. Tama.
Mga tito.
Naku, now, mukhang dun na rin tayo papunta, Sir Jappy.
Dun na rin.
Okay, Sir Jappy, syempre, very curious sa mga auto. Syempre, check natin interior, exterior, tsaka engine bay. Okay lang po ba, boss?
Yes.
Syempre, palaban na si Boss Jappy. So, tara, check na natin. Okay, so tara. Usapang interior tayo, Boss Jappy. Anong meron dito, boss? Sige po.
Actually, pag medyo ano ka, sasabihin namin stock. Pero, the built-in kasi ng KONA, hindi pa siya colored screen and 7 inches na floating na LCD. I just upgraded it to a 9 inches na Android powered.
Okay.
And, of course, wala ka masyadong i-upgrade eh. Ayoko nung maingay. I built in the speakers ng focal. So, naka-straight focal
to. Ah, ito mga kapo. Flex natin. Focal. Oh.
Mm-hmm. So, it's the interior is powered by focal.
Ito boss, in-upgrade mo pa?
Yes, nag-upgrade yan.
Pero itong mga nakalagay na emblem na yan, ano yan? Stock yan?
Actually, in-upgrade ko na lang din. So, lahat siya, nag-straight focal. Kasi, gusto mo lang yung maayos na sounds.
Okay.
Yung boom-boom pow. So, focal is known to be for, ano eh, voices, yun. So, mga pang-concert.
Clarity, nila, boss.
Clarity, yes, SQ. Yan. Dyan siya for focal. So, yan. Naka-straight focal siya.
Ito. Ayan, boss, flex lang natin yung likod na ito. Para
oo, makita. Medyo matume.
Ayan. Yan, okay.
Mm.
So ito, sayang boss, no, mga ka-auto, hindi natin matitesting yung sounds. Siyempre, maka-copyright tayo, Boss Jappy.
Yes.
Alam
yes.
naman natin ang YouTube, medyo stricto tayo dyan.
Yes.
I-PM nyo na si Boss Jappy para gusto nyo marinig yung ano na, focal na ito, ha?
Mm-hmm.
Yan, ang katawa. Ang bango rin taga ng sasakyan mo, Boss Japs, ha? Montat na yata ito ng ano, pabango.
Hindi, nakara lang, malinis lang po.
Malinis lang talaga, hindi amoy pawis.
Yun lang yung gusto natin kasi sa auto.
Okay.
Malinis lang.
Malinis lang talaga.
Stock as much as possible.
As much as possible. Mm. Yan, well
said. Wala tayong binago.
Ano? Okay. Okay ka na, Boss Japs?
Yes.
So, check naman natin, of course, syempre, yung exterior.
Okay,
so,
sure.
So, tara,
sure.
Check natin.
Okay. Okay.
Boss Japs, eto, usapang exterior ta, anong meron dito, boss?
Actually, kung mapapansin mo siya, stock. Yung stock ng KONA kasi, meron na siyang DRL headlamps.
Okay.
The only mods na ginawa ko, nag-upgrade to ng LED na headlamps and then LED din na fog lamps.
Okay. May fog lamps pala dun, no?
Yes. So, the rest, halos stock na lang, linis lang, linis. Okay, tapos naka-ceramic coat siya.
Ito
so,
na.
Oo.
Pang ilang, tama ba, may kilometer sa at ano ba, ganun ka ang ceramic coat, di ba?
Oo, 5 years usually pang five, yung ceramic coat. So, nung nakuha ko siya, 2019, Yun, hanggang ngayon, ganyan. Kaya ganyan pa rin yung state.
Ganyan pa rin yung kinis niya, no?
So, bihira naman gamitin. Nakapark pa lagi. So,
lagi pahinga lang yata.
Lagi pahinga lang. Wala tayong panggat.
Ito, ano, Boss Jobs, ito, curious ako. Itong nasa taas, ito, park light. Ito yung park light at signal light.
Ito yung nagiging signal light niya, tsaka daytime running lamps
okay.
niya.
Okay, ito, headlight to.
Yan ang headlamps niya na yan. Projector type.
Ano si pag tinignan mo kasi medyo yung mga, yung ibang mga bagong auto kasi ngayon, boss, medyo ganito na yung mga, diba?
So pag umilaw siya, para siyang UFO. So, dami ng ilaw.
Daming ilaw,
so,
no?
For safety din siguro ng manufacturers.
Babagay, no? Yun. Boss, anong kulay pala to, Boss Jobs?
Red yan, pero ang code niya is, pulse red.
Pulse red.
Oo, nag-iba na lang yung kulay niya kasi nakadalawang layer siya ng ceramic. So, nagki-candy tone na yung labas.
So, ano na, no?
Oo, iba na yung pagka...
Iba, ano na eh, nips yung... Ano eh.
Nips na. Medyo ganun. Nagiging colorful.
Oo, good. Ito, boss. Gusto ko yung mags, boss. Anong mags para to, boss?
Actually, boss, ano lang yan? Rota lang yan, pero it's a 19-inch. Ang stock niya kasi 17. So,
okay.
FPRW ata yan.
Yun yung model niya,
boss. Yes, yes, yes. Pero it's a 19-inch na, tawag dito, na...
Rota. Rota. Boss, ito naka-lower ba?
No, actually. Pinaglaruan ko yung suspension niya. So, it's running on a 40 series tire. So, even though tignan mo siya pag napuno, sumasagad lang siya ng konti pero wala siyang rubbing. So, I want to keep the ride height ng stock.
Kasi, yung stock?
Oo, kasi syempre, utility vehicle.
At least comfortable ka. Comfortable. Ano siya ganun yung mga hinahanap talagang. Di, pero pag tinignan mo, parang akala mo naka-lower
yes,
eh, no?
Yes, because yun yung effect ng low profile niya. Na yung tires niya are
ng
40
tires.
Series.
Oo, yun. Ako, itong ganda talaga mo. Okay, dito, Boss Jobs. Ito, may napansin ako. Ito, tatanayin ko to eh. Itong antenna na ba to? Ano ba to? Stock ba to?
Ang dyan is Larsen antennas. Usually, yung okay. mga Euro cars, you're going to see it in Mercedes-Benz. So, pag nagiging inspired ka, nilalagay lang namin dyan. Usually, may okay. function siya for old phones. Pampalakas ng signal yan.
Signal. Ito, boss, mabubulong mo sa akin kung saan nakakakuha na ito. Boss,
usually, meron.
Boss, meron pa ba?
Facebook, marketplaces, pero it's kind of difficult to find na.
Mahirap na.
Oo. Mahirap hanapin.
Yan, no? Medyo ito, medyo. Natatanungin ko nga.
Oo.
Makapaghanap-hanap nga. Yan, oh, gusto ko. Ito, boss, yung mga cladding nito, stock to. Wala
yes,
nga dyan.
Stock cladding. Talagang malinis na malinis lang.
Malinis lang talaga.
Ayan. Kasi yung problema natin pag cladding, namumuti.
Namumuti.
So, alagang-alaga talaga.
So, ito lagi ito naka-ano?
Oo.
Yung...
lagi, hindi siya armor all. I'm using parang...
treatment? Para may treatment.
May treatment siya from Chemical Brothers.
Oh.
Chemical Guys, sorry.
Ayun, Chemical Guys. Oh. Okay, yeah.
So, ganun lang siya pala.
Tsaka ito, flex lang natin mga auto. Naka-rear disc na pala to. Ayan,
yes.
No? Naka-rear disc na rin pala. Mm-hmm. Ayan. Yan, KONA. Yan, boss. Dito sa likod, boss. Ano meron dito, boss?
Sige, of course, stock pa rin. I just placed the Euro plate. Much cleaner. Nilagyan ko lang ng konting accent according to my, you know, kasi dati puro black yan. So, sabi ko, nilagyan ko ng konting silver just to place accent on it.
Ito, ano na, pinintarahan nyo na ito, boss?
Yes, yes. So,
okay.
So, para magmukha siyang parang, ano niya, yung rear, ano niya, parang sa...
Parang diffuser niya, no? Parang ganun dati. Oo, no?
Then, nilagyan ko siya ng tow hook kasi I bike.
Okay.
So, kaya kinakabit ko lang, nag-bike ako on the weekends,
yan, okay.
Diyan ako kinakabit.
Yan,
that's
okay.
it.
Okay, tsaka ito, naka 20 yata sila.
Yes,
boss,
yes, 20 lang naman yan, pero tips lang naman yan.
Okay.
So, I think, just to, ano lang.
At least may, ano lang, no?
Medyo,
may dating yun, may dating, boss.
Kasi yung stock niya, hindi mo makikita yung tip, nakabit So,
makabit.
Nilabas ko lang ng konti.
Yeah, yes, very sweet. Okay, okay na, Boss Jobs, dito
yes,
sa exterior
yes.
na, syempre, hindi tayo pwedeng pakawalan yung engine bay, boss. Kailangan makita rin natin,
sure,
boss.
Sure,
Jobs.
Sige.
So, tara, check natin. Okay, boss, usapang engine bay tayo. Ano yeah. meron dito, boss? Mukhang Dohc pala to. Hindi ko alam. Okay, sige po.
It's powered by a 2.0 Atkinson engine. So,
Atkinson.
Atkinson. Oh,
Atkinson.
So, yun, makikita nyo naman yan on YouTube if you search. It has power, but it also has fuel efficiency since Atkinson engine siya. Then, wala, malinis lang siya. I placed Cunanan na drop-in filter.
Okay.
To add a little more kick. Then,
at least makahinga-hinga lang, boss.
Oo, makahinga-hinga lang ng konti, hindi hirap. And then, syempre, tumatanda na tayo. Nilagyan ko ng ganito, yung mga, what do you call it? Yung mga engine na niya.
Oo, damper. Eh,
oo, dampers. Oh. So, I can, this was built for the Kona.
Okay.
Sa kanya talaga siya. Then, I added this one, yung wala rin to sa stock eh.
So, may yung, heat shield
niya, yung heat shield niya, para lang maalagaan yung brakes.
Oo, tama. Ayan, no? Tsaka, ang bilis ng umano, no? Umangat. Mga kauto, ha? Yeah. Yan, no? Dohc, 16 valve. 2 liter pala to.
2 liter engine.
Okay.
Yes.
Pero gas, boss. Tama
yes,
ba? Gas tayo.
Gas.
Okay.
Siguro, it's running on 17 per 100 kilometers.
Per kilometer. Yan.
So, not bad na rin.
Okay. Well said. Okay. Okay ka na, boss Jobs?
Yes, yes.
Okay. Yan.
Thank you.
Boss, syempre, di sa AutoCulture, hindi mawala. Syempre, promote po tayo, boss. Sige po, go.
Okay. So, guys, want to thank AutoCulture. Follow his page. And subscribe on his YouTube videos. And shout out to my group, to Euro Inspired Auto Group Philippines. Join kayo guys with us. We'll teach you how to build Euro cars, okay? Euro inspired cars, okay? We have a very toxic free environment, okay? And then to all my friends, Biggie, everything, to my wife. Thank you for supporting me with all of this. Okay? So, thank you.
Yan, boss. Okay. Boss, baka may kids nila or ano? Baka meron sila.
No, just my wife.
Oh.
Shout out to my wife, to my brother who's also building Euro-inspired.
Okay.
Okay? Keep on building. So,
yan.
Yeah. Thank you.
At many to mention, mukhang kilalang-kilala si Boss Jobs.
Hindi naman. Okay.
Sakto lang, sakto
yes,
lang.
Yes, sakto
discreet lang.
Lang
to si Boss Jobs.
So, so join us in Euro-inspired, daw, di ba?
Yan, syempre shout out tayo dyan kay Boss Ray, kay Boss Bray.
Yes,
no? Kay
Ray, Pao. Biggie, kay Pao, Marco, and everyone else.
At many to mention.
Many to mention yan. Join us, guys. Masaya kami doon. Even my wife is building Euro cars na hindi naman mahilig. Mahilig.
Oh, mahilig so, na rin, boss.
Sana kayo rin mahilig.
Yan.
Okay?
Okay.
Yun lang.
Up natin yan, mga kauto. Yan, ano, i-adge. Okay. Mm-hmm. So, okay na, Boss Jobs.
Thank you. Thank
okay.
you. Yes.
So, ayan. So, guys, this bahayin ko na. And Sir Jobby, kanonizado para sa ng 2019 Hyundai Kona.
Yeah.
Siyempre, of course, siyempre, you're inspired to, I'm sure, boss.
Yes, yes.
And this is AutoCulture.
Yeah. Thank you.